In Google Sheets, you can change the color of text or backgrounds in cells, rows, or columns if they meet certain conditions. Start by selecting the range of cells you want to apply the format rules to. In this case, all the grades in column B. Click the Format menu, then click Conditional Formatting. In the toolbar that opens in the right margin, create a rule. In this example, we will make a rule that highlights the background of cells containing grades that are lower than 80%. Start by clicking less than under Format Cells If. Click the box labeled Value or Formula. Add 80% to this field. You can choose the color under Formatting Style, then click Done. All the scores that are below 80% are highlighted.